Go.
This is a quick demonstration of the Soloway J285. There were two made, the 1515s and first is this upper pickup with the tone all the way off. I'm playing through a 1936 Epiphone amp. This is a Firebird pickup. The bridge pickup is a Firebird style pickup. So I raise the tone on this pickup considerably. Very smooth, very high. Firebird pickup along with the humbucking. For a bluesier sound, and if you want the rockier, crunchier sound, you can express it by going on down to the humbucker. It's got a really nice feature. In this push-pull pot that's passive, no battery needed. Engage it, and you get that.